from the crowd and told me that there is no way to pursue this case. Someone who is able to buy and demolish a factory is also able to buy justice and corrupt it.